gonna crash this dude's Bugatti, Hova. I'm gonna crash it. He has the crew logo on it, man. I'm gonna feel bad. I'm such a dick.
What a cock. You almost killed yourself.
No, dude, I have almost full health, man. It's fine. Who was that? I feel like he's gonna say something in chat. He's gonna be like, Oh, gosh! Was that my Bugatti? Wait, hold on. Was that my Bugatti? I can't tell.
Just called it in, said Rico.
Okay, here's mine. So mine's good. God damn it, Hova, you destroyed my car. Immortal's blaming you for it, Hova. What the fuck? Alright, anyway, welcome to the video, everybody. Today, Hova and I are playing some GTA 5, and before we start, I want to let you guys know that Hova and I are doing a giveaway for a Nintendo Switch and a PS4 and an Xbox One, so if you guys want to enter, that'll be the first link in the description. We're teaming up with a bunch of YouTubers to do it. It should be awesome, and it's very easy to enter, and there's like no stupid strings attached. It's very simple to enter. It'll be the first link in the description below.
Ain't no strings on me.
And there ain't
also,
no strings
on
me.
Also, you get a game. If you win, there's three winners. If you get a console, you get a game of your choice with it.
Sweet.
Booyah. And you get a pound of methamphetamines.
Oh, Hova, I don't know if you can say that, man. Make sure you say that's not true a little louder, Hova, because that is most certainly not true,
that's
everybody.
That's not true!
There is no methamphetamine for you, but there is cocaine, so it's going to be sweet. Oh, shit. I'm out of supply, Hova. All right, let's do this real quick to start the episode off as we had the Bugatti fiasco outside. Hova, I need to ask you, man, because apparently it's very polarizing. What are your thoughts on that giant-ass spoiler on the back of the Bugatti that attaches to the center of the window in the back?
This thing right in front of me, right here?
It should be the red and black one outside there. Is that the one that you're looking at?
No, but there's a pink and black one. I think this is the same car.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, yeah, it looks like dog shit, I'd say.
this is mine over here. So, it's been very polarizing. So, Siderms and I souped mine up, and,
I thought that car was blown up. That's why I didn't go look at it.
I guess he got it back. He must have reordered it. But, yeah, a lot of people in the comment section were telling me that spoiler's kind of ugly, man. And I would agree in real life. Like, I replied to the guy's comment, like, in real life, I would never, ever put a spoiler like that on my car.
Ever.
In a video game, like, I'm going to be a little more inclined to put a silly spoiler on my car just because, like, spoiler alert, it's funny and it's a game. And plus, apparently that spoiler makes the car perform better in-game is what I've been told. But I'm also not sure if that's true. I'm stupid.
I've heard that, too. That's what I've always thought from the beginning.
Yeah, so I'm going to keep my giant-ass spoiler on my car in the game. And in real life, I'm going to keep my car giant spoiler-free. That's the plan. So that's what I'm sticking to, but I appreciate your guys' feedback. Like, whenever you do I was talking to Hope about this beforehand, but if you ever do a car souping up video, it's going to be one of your most disliked videos, typically, because people will enjoy the video, but at the same time, they're going to hate, like, a few decisions you make during that video. And the second you put, like, a red paint job on when the viewer wants to see pink, they're probably going to be like, ah, fuck that, hit that dislike button, you know what I mean? So, it's one of those things.
Everybody.
Yeah, you can't please everyone, especially when you're doing something design-wise, I've noticed, especially through a few other series we've done. Anyway.
Hold on, it's not parked yet, right?
Oh, okay. So you parked it perfectly for me, though. I don't know if you realize that. Also, I have a heavy sniper I can purchase now, which I'm pretty excited about.
Heavy sniper rapping.
Although, every time I talk about it, I get a comment telling me that sniper's a piece of shit, so. And I think you tell me that, too, Hova.
I don't know if it's the one I'm thinking of or not. Sniper rifle. How do I know which one's the fucking heavy?
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I was supposed to invite Commando. Did he ever get in here? Oh, yeah.
I only have two different rivals, so I don't fucking know.
I'll give Commando an invite soon here. So much was going on at the start of the video. I was like, holy shit up, dude. I didn't want to stutter when I was talking about the giveaway or anything. Anyway, welcome, everybody.
Where's this
GTA. Have some fun.
This beat is sick.
I want to take a ride on your disco stick. I was telling Hova before we started, and we were talking about some Ryan Reynolds rap and Jake Gyllenhaal, but I'm going to see that Life movie tonight. That space movie where it looks like they like get fucked by aliens or something. I don't know, man. The trailer was a little confusing.
What is it, Ryan Reynolds? He's like cutting into it or something, and Ryan Reynolds is like, wouldn't that hurt it?
And yeah, then, something like that.
Says that
thing
it's like,
attaches to his finger or whatever like that or something like that. So, dude, I'm excited
like,
though, man.
Oh shit! No, it looks like a really good movie. I'm excited. I want you to tell me how what you think. Okay,
I'm a sucker for anything Ryan Reynolds, though, man. Like anything Ryan Reynolds, I'm down for. And I. Okay, was that Rigo that just blew me up?
Rigo killed Immortal.
I'm just like really confused. Was Rigo trying to tell me that his is better? Like, I should get in his bigger chopper. Size matters. don't know, man.
I never picked up the jugs over here because I'm stupid.
What were we talking about, Hova? Sorry about that.
Rebecca Black and her never-ending vagina hole.
Oh my god, man.
Is that not what we were talking about? What happened?
No.
I thought that's what...
Shit. I thought we were talking about Ryan Reynolds, his never-ending vagina hole.
That was the text I was sending. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. See, that happens sometimes. Hova, like, is in a text with his, like, high school buddies or some shit, and he... I guess they talk about some weird things. Yeah. Sorry about that, everybody. We digress. Oh, God. Yeah. What the hell, man? What the hell?
What the hell, Billy?
But yeah, I'm going to see that movie tonight. I'm really excited, I think, is what we were talking about. And
oh, yeah.
Have you ever seen that Jake Gyllenhaal movie where he's in the train, like, the day just keeps happening over and over again? One of those Groundhog Day-type movies where the same day repeats over and over. You need to watch
that. There's another one of those fucking movies coming out right now.
Wait, really? Oh, yeah, Before I Fall? That one?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I was at the premiere of that, Hova. Oh, gosh!
What the fuck, man? Literally, I was reading your comments on your last episode of GTA, and everybody was like, every time Speedy gets into a helicopter, I get AIDS. And I don't even use that term ever, but I fucking agree, man.
Dude, I embrace the AIDS at this point, though.
Like, wait, did I even have my... I don't know.
Go grab some more supplies if you can, because we're getting bombed right now by some kid. So.
Sick, dude.
The kid comes and kills us. Commander's just like, seriously, kid? He killed us and then goes off the radar.
Wow. Wowie wee woo.
Okay, the most pussy thing you can do.
Wait, steal the supplies. There's a bag right here. I can't pick it up.
Are you not allowed to grab another? Okay, I'll grab it. Prepare thy anal! There you go.
Yeah, because you were the one that dropped it. I think you were the only one that dropped supplies, dipshit.
Oh, well, I mean, it's not really my... Okay, it is my fault that I crashed the helicopter, but I did get bombed, too.
Slack-jawed fuckboy.
Okay, well, these words... I'm gonna have to stop these, buddy. Anyway, we have 3 supply bars in here. That's enough for me. That should get us to a point where we can sell probably next episode, which I'm pretty excited about. And then... I think today, Hope, we're gonna change it up and do some contact missions. So let me let Commando...
Contact these nuts, motherfucker.
Hova. What do you mean?
I just
by
stole
that,
this
man?
Guy's Bugatti like a mofo.
The Bugattis in this game were sick, dude. This right here.
They're pretty fast.
The other one's way too heavy. This is the culmination of 2 months of work. And I only made $2 million, and this is all I got for it. And it's missing a wheel now, man. Lots of hard work of grabbing drugs and all that shit. Okay.
Fucking ass.
Offer to friends.
Grabbing drugs and fucking ass.
Fucking ass grabbing and sucking dirt. We ready, Commando? Oh shit, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh wait, I thought you came flying through the windshield because Rigo's dressed up as you.
Oh yeah.
So
it
looked
like
you launched him through the windshield, man. That was sick. Here, Hova, come at me again. I'm gonna jump, dude.
Come at me, bro. Come at me, man.
Oh, cool. I'm not ready. Okay.
Dude.
We got what we need.
I asked Commando if he's ready to start the mission for today, and he's like, can I fuck that kid first, please, Dad? Alright, let me go on the radar, see where Commando's at, because I feel like...
I told everybody to group up so I can run him over. You should lead the pack. Just get in the middle of the street.
Okay. Middle of the street, like right here?
I can't fix my camera angle. Hold on, I don't know what's happening.
Okay, they're all together and I'm not. So it looks like they led the pack. Oh, damn, that kid, he's got some titties. Yeah, that's a good outfit, actually.
They're like... I'm coming back, dog.
Where are you? Oh, I see you over there. Oh, shit. Hova's coming in. The one dude's just jacking off. The one dude's pointing at me.
I can't see everybody. Oh, okay. Oh, my God. That was fucking sick.
It was rigged from the start because 2 of us were already in the club, so we couldn't get hurt. And those
that
two just
legit.
Got screwed. Dude, I love this car, man. Also, some people were mad at me because I've recently been doing the whole Pinky Pride thing where when I do GTA races, I try to only race in the pink cars. So people were mad at me that I didn't make my car pink. And I don't know, man. Some people also want a Pinky Pride t-shirt, but I don't know if I'm going to go down the road of making pink t-shirts. So we'll see.
Aw, come on, man.
The kid went to hide his yacht, man. What a pussy, man.
That's fucking funny.
Fucking pussy. Oh, hold on.
Oh my god. I ran that guy over so hard.
K kid's a puss. Oh man, Hope, I went to the grocery store today, right?
What the fuck
are we done? Oh, we're just waiting for Commander to start the mission, but I went to the grocery store today, right, Hope? And it was, it's not your normal grocery store. It's like, it's, I guess it's like the nicer grocery store, man. I'm not going to name its name because...
Whole Foods.
No, no, it wasn't Whole Foods. It's another one.
Oh.
It's, I guess the place is known for having like more organic food and shit like that.
It was a big Kmart.
Yeah, totally big Kmart. But, dude, we walk into the place, right? First thing I see is one of those small plastic containers of strawberries.
Ooh.
And guess what, Hova?
You ate that shit.
No, I didn't eat that shit because they wanted $8.99 for one of those fucking small-ass containers of strawberries. And then I walked a little bit more through the store because we needed
milk. Dude, organic food or whatever is so expensive, man.
Exactly, dude. So we walk through the store a little bit longer, and we come across the milk section. And it's $6.99 for for a gallon of milk. And I promptly looked at my girlfriend and I said, let's go across the street to the other grocery store.
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. You know what the great thing is about, like, at least in my area, you can go to a farmer's market and you'll find the majority of that shit, which is also basically like organic and everything. You know, like it's going to be pretty much as good as all that shit that's in the store that they're selling for like crazy prices. And it'll be a little bit more expensive than what you'd find at the grocery store normally, but it's usually not as expensive as like that shit, because they're that's just companies hiking up the prices because they know they can get away with
it. It's like, hey, we're in California, we can just fuck everyone over because they're stupid enough to buy it. Hey, we got
Hasta
the invite to the mission, by the way.
Stupid.
Yeah, California's just insanely expensive, so fuck of that shit. Rico's already in here, so we're good. All right, so we're gonna be doing some Simeon missions today, just changing it up, having some fun. We already did our biker shit for the day. Both businesses are just spurring that money for me. We're gonna be buying some more sick cars, and it's gonna be sweet. No, I said spurring, which I don't even know what was the.
You said sperm.
I didn't say sperm. Hova, I didn't.
You
I didn't
said
say
sperm.
Did. But anyway, Hova, the next when I walked into the cheaper grocery store, aka the normal grocery store, I picked up a thing of strawberries for like $3.99, which I actually know they were $2.99, which is still a lot for a lot of strawberries. But at the same point, I'm like, holy shit, I just saved $6. So I was pretty happy, man. I was pretty happy.
That's pretty, that's legit.
Now they're chilling in my fridge, and I'm excited to eat them. Oh, Rigo, gonna have to
fuck
pull
out of those
berries.
Fuck is that, dude?
Rigo just steal my car?
Oh, it's a backpack. Looks like a dead rabbit or something.
Oh, that's not even my car. This might be Rico's. Is Rico the same car as me? Oh, no.
Oh, Rico took my seat.
Rico's like, where am I supposed to go?
Oh, my God.
We're fucking Rico, dude.
Damn, son.
Okay,
I
might have did a little too much there.
No.
I need to put a heart in chat, man. I feel bad. Oh, you can't put
hearts. Remember when Legion ran through a fountain in that place?
I don't think we're in that area. That is in this game, though. I do know where it is in the game. It's the it was at the Dolby Theater, Hope.
Oh, that's not it right there?
It's on Hollywood
really
Boulevard
similar.
In this game, Sabinewood Boulevard or whatever it's called. But yeah, it's right outside the Lowe's Hollywood Hotel is where Legion ran through the fountain for crew initiation. Also,
that was, like, one of the most, like, scripted... Like, a lot of effort went into that. We had, what, three
for
different camera angles?
For a 12-second
video? Yeah, I sat down, like, near the fountain in the middle of all the people, like,
and
with
then
my
I sat
camera,
down near
just
the fountain
on my leg
my phone,
or whatever.
With my camera
and then Joel
on
had a GoPro or some shit up on the,
so
for a high-angle shot.
Yeah, there's a viewing platform there that's three stories tall that goes all the way... So
we
you can
shot
see
that shit
Hollywood
from three different angles.
Yeah, dude. It was a 12-second video, and I think we
it's
only
like
used
we were
two
a prank
angles.
Channel or some shit.
Yeah, that's funny, man. That's
a classic
funny.
Clip, though.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Legion runs
classic.
Through a fountain. Is that what we call that shit?
I think so, something
Dude,
like that. I was rewatching a video the other day. You remember, it might have been the same trip when Legion was dancing on top of the bed in my hotel room.
Oh, okay. Can I say that again?
Remember the clip where Legion was dancing on top of the bed naked in my hotel room and we
walked
across
the street? Oh, yeah, and we went to the Beverly Center.
Garage?
Yeah, we were across from the Beverly Center and then we went to the Beverly Center, its parking garage, to get a view into our hotel room from there.
Yeah, like we walked over to the mall, had to find the parking garage, and we walked a couple stories up to find like the best angle from the hotel room. And it looked like shit because all we had was our phones. At that point, we didn't have. Where's my gun? There we go.
Is he dead?
He's
gotta be soon.
No.
We did the same shit in London, though. Remember that? Or in Cambridge? Oh, but come on, man. This is crazy.
Oh, yeah,
What did we even do? I don't even remember.
Okay,
what,
so
I remember.
I forget what it was, but I think
we just
Jordan,
called him sexy or something while he walked across the street.
Good boy. Yeah, so I think you catcalled him. So we were in a apartment building, and because we were like staying in an apartment while we were there, and then we had Jordan go across the street, which was like kind of an effort to get out there. Like you had to go through the apartment complex, you had to do all this crazy stuff to get out there, and then we were like catcalling him from the street, and it was supposed to look to our viewers as if we didn't know Jordan. You're like, yeah. Hey, sexy, and he's like, oh, hey, big boy, and all this shit, dumb stuff like that. But it turned out pretty funny.
It was pretty fun.
So, yeah, it was pretty great, man. Pretty great stuff, dude. That was fun, man. We need to do more shit like that. We need more excuses to meet up in real life like that again.
Right, yeah, that's the thing. We just need the excuse to do it, I guess.
Right, I'm on Lose the Cops, which has taken quite a long time here, man. Oh, and then I got a comment today on my Cards Against Humanity video, right? Where it says, it was me, the Deluxes, and Sidearms. And it got pretty heated, man. We were pretty pissed off about the fact that the Deluxes were colluding, man. You could definitely tell. At least in my opinion.
Oh, that'll happen.
And
That will happen.
But yeah, so I think someone obviously put one of those joking comments saying, wow, you can really feel the tension in the crew in this one. Looks like a split-up's going to happen soon, or something like that. So it has 79 thumbs up, which I think is most people got the joke, but there's also a bunch of people replying with question marks and stuff like that because they didn't understand. So then I just replied and said, yeah, it's getting fucking crazy, dude. We might have to cut Jeff out soon, be the first one we kick from the crew. And I'm really interested to see what people think about that.
Oh,
reply,
yeah, that's
going to
be good. That's
I just like
good.
Stirring the pot at this point, man.
That's how I've been living my whole life.
I know, I'm finally getting into it, dude.
Day. It's great. Because
I was going through someone else's comment section the other day, and this guy thumbs up the most like cancerous comments ever, and I'm like, I don't necessarily want to be like that, but I kind of respect that he just doesn't give a fuck, you know?
Exactly.
Just respect that he doesn't give a fuck. All right, I delivered a car. Simeon better be proud.
Respect the fuck out of this, you know?
Now, where's the last car at? Oh, did they like struggle or what's going? Why are they in jets chasing a fucking? Oh, we need to go help them, dude. Wait. Oh, but did you just take the car we delivered?
Yeah, dude. Who gives a fuck? It's ours now.
I feel like we're not supposed to do that, man.
It's already. You think? I don't know. It's
no,
not
you,
like an icon.
You're allowed to. You're allowed to. But it's
yeah,
just
I think it's fun.
Fucked up, man.
I mean, that's what I thought. I was like, that's not it. And then I'm like, well, fuck. I mean, it's not on the radar, so I don't think it would fuck anything up. I can't wait until it's like we fail the mission because I blow it up or something.
Oh my god. I feel like Simi is just gonna text
mailed.
Us and be like, really, bro? Really?
I said fission mailed in a video recently, and I saw comments calling me out for that too. Like, I just don't understand how people still don't understand that I'm.
It's
like
called a spoonerism, everybody.
Yeah, people, I was put here on Earth to fuck with people.
Mm-hmm.
I say shit like that, and I don't like.
It's like
acknowledge it at all, just so I can get a response.
It's like
great.
Whipping out your dick and saying I have a pig penis. You know, it's a spoonerism, everybody.
Pig penis, yeah.
Yeah, because you that heard wrong, you know. And it's just
right, exactly.
It's just something you got to deal with. Why are these guys struggling so much with this car, man?
I love fucking with Rigo, dude.
Is Rigo the new fuck with person? Oh, Commando just said, I love when AI cars drive 200 miles per hour. And I'll just be here.
There we go. We got our Rigers.
Rigo. Whoa. Poor Rigo, man.
Dude, I'm down, damn it. Dude, I just straight fucked him off the road.
Poor
motherfucking Why are we doing
Rigo.
All the work?
I don't know, man.
Thread the needle.
Let me check on Commando over here. Where's he at? I don't even see him on the map, dude.
Oh my fuck, why did I do that?
Did Commando give up?
Am I up here? I think there is.
Oh, Commando died! Oh shit, I'm oblivious.
Like just now? Oh,
he died
he's
earlier.
A part
that's
of the
why
mission.
That's why he was
in
complaining
mission.
In Steam chat to me, man.
I'm an idiot. We're doing a mission right now. I'm thinking we're just, like, doing a resupply or something. Like, that's how fucking brain dead I am.
Dude, we're, like, as brain dead as they come. Okay, they did have, like, the faster... They got a coquette to chase.
Dude, we played that, like, ballers, man.
Dude, you did that amazingly. Holy shit. Give me this coquette.
Dude, speedy. Dude, this is... I love this. I've always been a fan of yellow sports cars. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe
oh,
that
really?
Makes me a gay.
So but... I have a philosophy that... Yellow sports cars really shouldn't be a thing unless they're European. or Bumblebee.
Don't you think this looks sick as fuck, though? Like, oh
it
my
looks,
god, you ruined it.
Okay, there's certain objects in this game you can go through. Like, dude, come on, look at that, man.
What is that?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Hova. Thanks for finally siding with me. That's some garbo. I understand my first crash was ill-advised. I'll give you that. But that right there is stupid. But, I will say the yellow Corvettes do look good. But, I don't know. Well, that's because the Corvette, like, the Stingray, which I think this one's based off of, has, like, sort of a European look to it.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think it works pretty well, but, like,
man,
I don't know.
I'm not usually all about the red sports cars, but I saw a Challenger today that was just clean as fuck go by me on the highway, and, it was so nice. I love those Challengers. Know. The Challengers are so sick.
I like Challengers, too. I remember one time I saw someone. He had a really nice one, like, souped up as can be. Wait, where? Oh, yeah. We're losing the cops. That's what I'm doing. I was like, where am I supposed to be going? Oh, what just
but
happened
it is up
here, dude?
Like, to the
what
left.
The fuck?
I don't know. Bad things.
Some craziness going on, dude. GTA's freaking out today. But yeah, I was like, so I told him, it was at a gas station. I'm like, hey, man, I love your car, dude. Looks great. And he's like, or said something like that. That sounded awkward when I just said it like that. But the dude's like, oh, thanks, bro. Hate this thing. Drives like a boat.
That's awesome.
And I'm like, oh, because you don't know how to reply to that. Like, when you give someone a comment and a compliment, and then they, like, insult their own shit, it's like being like,
right.
Hey, man, I love your haircut. He's like, oh, dude, it fucking sucks. It's like, oh.
Oh, it's fucking shit, dude. Hey, man, you got a really hot girlfriend. Hey, she's pretty fucking tore up, actually. Oh, shit. Okay. Sorry, I said anything?
I don't know. It's one of my pet peeves when you compliment someone. They just, like, can't take it. But at the same time, I understand, like, taking compliments is hard because, like, sometimes people are like, tell me, like, something nice, and I just, like, freeze and I don't know what to say. When the easy response is just, oh, thank you. But, like, I don't know.
Hey, Speedy, you're looking great today. You're just like, ah, I'm gay, and you run.
If we're, like someone can say that to me, and I'm like, well, what did I do different? You know what I mean? I don't know.
Right.
It's really weird. It's like a pet peeve I have, but I also do it myself, and it's, I don't know, it's just weird. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, man.
Anyway, yellow sports cars look great, dude. Especially when the back of this part's hanging off.
Bumblebee,
yeah,
tuna.
I don't know why I've always had the thought of,
yeah, I was always a big
European
fan of Bumblebee.
Cars being like that. Dude, Bumblebee's
like Camaro,
fucking sexy,
yeah,
dude.
Right.
Oh,
yeah,
my god, man.
Nice.
Do you ever
don't like racing stripes. That's like one of the few, you know?
Yeah, yeah. I do not like racing stripes on cars. Like, they just look weird.
I
saw a red Camaro the other day that had a gold racing stripes going down. I was like,
red Camaro with gold racing stripes?
Terrible.
What was he, a fucking 49ers fan? What the hell?
It was ugly as hell, dude. It was Ventura, dude. I was like,
Look at all the blood that just came out of my body.
Can I slurp it up? Oh, Simeon!
Who this motherfucker right here?
Oh my
Simeon,
god, that's so hot.
Look how sexy she is.
Like a strong woman in Jaguar Hova or whatever. Is that Cheetah, Jaguar? I don't know my cat prints, and I'm a giant cat person. I always get confused.
Well, I think Cheetah and Jaguars are like real... Or Jaguar striped. Oh god, we're gonna get so flamed in the comments. Cheetah, it's definitely Cheetah, but it could also be Jaguar. I'm not sure. Right? Maybe? I don't know.
I don't know, man. I'm a cat lover now. I just love tigers, man. I just love tigers. All right. Are these also... Okay, Commando voted Base Invaders. Let's do that one, then we'll call the episode quits after some Base Invaders. This one looks like we might get some jets in it, dude. I'm excited for some jets.
Don't call the episode quits, KR Speedy. Huh? I'd watch hour and a half episodes if you did them.
Okay, well, Speedy, you're a dumb fuck. You don't even know what a fucking Jaguar looks like.
Did you say I'm getting that helicopter? Fucking SMH, kill myself.
Oh, we're fucking gay.
No, just totally, dude. Just totally. So remember we were playing Deer Hunter the other day, and we're like, some hot deer over here, some hot wet push just ready to fuck.
Dude, we're fucking
I have so much fun playing that game, man. I just fucking love that shit.
God.
Go watch our the Hunter Call of the Wild videos, guys. It's some good shit. Some good shit. Just role-playing as hunters out there for shooting some deer and trying to fuck them all. And don't worry, guys. We go for headshots, you know? We're fucked up people. I go for headshots. I don't know what Hope is going for, but...
I dropped that buck like it was a fucking...
Mm-hmm.
I dropped that buck like I was shucking corn, feller. What are we doing?
Shucking corn. We're getting in Ronnie's plane, Hope. You remember Ronnie from high school?
Ronnie's a cunt.
He's the one who cut his dick with a razor blade, and then everyone was like,
actually,
Ronnie Dick Cutter.
I actually had a friend in high school named Ronnie. I never witnessed him cutting his dick with a razor blade, but
really?
I'm not saying it didn't happen, I guess.
It's fucked up. Hey, how many people fit in this? Destroy the lasers? What? Are we gonna destroy lasers with this shit?
Destroy the lasers?
That's like the most joke. They're parked. Okay. Hey, what the fuck is going on here, man? Do we need this plane?
I don't know, man.
We don't all fit in it.
I don't have any. What's going on right now?
I don't know. We don't all fit in this, so it's like, we need to destroy the lasers. Shook the whoop. Oh, you might want to get off of that, because we're going to take off here.
Oh, I'm fine, Speedy.
Maybe you just drive, Hova?
I'm fine.
At this point, I think Commando wants to take off, but he's afraid to take off.
You'll fall and die.
You'll fall Commando. And die. Are you cool with maybe just like... Oh, gosh. Are you cool with maybe driving there, Hova?
Huh?
Are you cool with maybe driving there?
I guess.
I'm sorry, man.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
When I see you again.
Whoa!
That's kind of shitty, though. They don't spawn any of the other vehicles there for you. So it's just like, hey, man. Oh, Rigo's got a heli for you. Did you ever watch the Fast and Furious movies?
Of course, man. I've seen every single one. Are you excited about the new one?
Well, this
have you seen how fucking ridiculous it is?
Well, yeah, I did see the trailer for it the other day, and this would be a bad time for like, I've never seen a Fast and Furious movie.
Oh, my land.
Isn't that insane, dude? Because I think
insane,
cars are pretty swag.
I don't even know how... Right, yeah, you're like a car guy. There's a part in the trailer for the new one where fucking The Rock uses his body to alter the path of a torpedo on ice to take out a... It's fucking ridculous.
Were yeah, and that's another thing. I love Dwayne The Rock Johnson, so, like, the fact that I haven't seen that...
Yeah, Dwayne The Cock Johnson's my favorite wrestler of all time.
Dwayne Johnson and The Rock are, like, my two favorite actors. I just fucking love those two.
It's great that it's great that brothers like that can end up in the same, like, field of work, you know what I mean? Like, just so good that, I don't know, I'm happy for them, I guess.
Yeah, and you can definitely tell that The Rock's a little beefier than Dwayne Johnson, but...
dude, I agree.
100%. In San Andreas, when The Rock, like, saved that helicopter that was, like, about to fall... Dude, he was so heroic in there, but... Oh,
wow,
so
I haven't
great.
Seen that one, man.
Oh, it's the very beginning of the movie. You didn't... Alexandria Daddario's in it, Hova. It's a good watch, man. I would recommend.
You just watched it because you live in the area.
No, I didn't live there at the time. I was actually on a flight...
It must be, like, terrifying to live in L.A. or New York, because there's just a ton of movies that you can watch about the destruction of your fucking hometown.
Well, this is what I enjoyed, Hova, so, like, I agree completely. So, I'm on a flight to San Francisco, so I thought it'd be a good idea to watch the movie San Andreas Fall, or whatever that movie's called. I think it was just San Andreas. So, I literally watched the city fall apart that I was going to. I thought it was a brilliant strat.
Is it? It's San Fran? Okay, I actually thought it was L.A.
No, it's San Fran. But,
what's the damage for tonight, boys?
I think the movie starts in L.A., I can't remember. What do you mean, what's the damage, son?
Oh, I was here late, man.
Ooh, we're gonna have to write you up, Sidearms.
Yeah.
You owe me a 12-pack of beer and Speedy a blowjob.
Did no one else show up?
Yeah, dude, no one showed up tonight, man. It's one of those nights, dude.
Holy
you
shit.
You know how it is. Just one of those like nights. Our friends play video games.
Motherfuckers, dude. Seriously, where the fuck is everyone, dude? Everyone's already on by this hour, dude.
They're dead, bro. They're all dead.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what
all
to do
right,
here.
All our friends are dead, running through my head.
I'll take care of the write-ups from now on, now that I'm here.
Dude, Commando is just beasting this mission, dude. It's kind of insane.
I have no idea what's going on.
He's
why
like,
would they design a mission for four people in one fucking plane? I don't get it.
Okay, you guys did everything. I got out of the plane, ran around in a circle, and now I'm going to get back in the plane. Oh, now we gotta steal a cargo boob? Oh, that's gonna be tough, dude. There's a lot of police here, Hova. We gotta go full clutch here, alright?
Sure.
Sidearms, I'm going to see Ryan Reynolds tonight, dude. You probably don't know
what
that is. I'm going to see Deadpool tonight.
No. I know who that is, dude. It's Deadpool. That's Deadpool. What movie did you put out? Are you that cool with him that you can just be like, what's up, man?
Yeah, I'm on one of those, Ryan Reynolds likes me, I like him type of thing.
That's awesome, dude. Do you think I can meet him next time?
Yeah, you can come next time.
Friends with benefits kind of thing.
Yeah.
Dude, how do we steal this cargo bob? There's so much shit here, man. I don't have armor. Oh, yeah, I'm going to see a life movie.
Are you
going to
watch a movie? Oh, okay. Yeah. A life movie?
I'm dead. Commando's dead. Oh, you got to clutch this shit, dude. But yeah, it's the one where they're like fucking aliens and shit. So I think Ryan Reynolds like just mounts Jake Gyllenhaal. First off, those two are in the same movie together, which is pretty sweet. So you know, typically they're like the lead in the movie, but both of them are together with some other cool actors. So it's gonna be freaking sweet, dude. I'm pretty excited. I haven't been this excited over a movie in a while.
Beauty and the Beast is pretty good. Am I the only one alive, Speedy?
No, Commando? Commando's with you. I'm gonna watch Commando.
Well, fucking Ringo just died, so I got kicked out of his goddamn car.
Car. I have no clue how you guys are gonna do this. There's so many people here, and you guys gotta steal a cargo boot.
I can do it. I just gotta get in there, bro.
Oh, are you not in? Oh my god. Okay, so you need to do the ramp into the military base then.
Will Ryan Reynolds be there, Speedy?
No, it's not a premiere.
Oh. Fuck.
Nah, dude. I've been to movie premieres though before, son. All the actors like walk down and they congratulate them on their hard work, and then it's like, oh, cool, this is neat.
The actors actually sit there and watch the movie, or no?
Yeah. I've been to two premieres now, so like, the actors.
That'd be weird watching your own movie. I feel like.
I agree, especially if the movie sucked. But I've never been to a premiere that sucked, so.
I feel like sitting down and watching one of my own videos, like I don't know.
Oh yeah, and then having like a bunch of people, but then. First off, our videos are a little less polished than a movie, like, so I don't think it's fully comparable, but at the same time, like, I would agree to some degree.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. But it's pretty cool, like, they, the ones I've been to, they, like, have the actors, like, walk down to the front in front of the audience and, like, thank everyone for coming and stuff. Pretty
neat. Give a speech. Speech.
It's pretty cool.
Jesus
stuff,
fuck,
man.
I like how he said, I'm going to see Ryan Reynolds. Wait, you probably don't know who he is. That's Deadpool. I'm going to see Deadpool.
I'm going to see our boy Deadpool. Dude, Commando's so fucked, dude. He might just want to take the L on this one.
Cover me! Is he in there? Like, what's
he's
doing?
Well, his game's stuttering, too, so he's, like, sort of lagging, so. Not the best situation. He's fighting people off of the pistol, which is most admirable.
Can you spectate me real quick, Speedy?
Yeah, I'll hop over to you. I'll get stuck on a 12-minute black screen because GTA in 2017. You know.
Let me know if you can.
Load times and video games, we still have them. Woohoo!
Are you here yet?
Oh. Hova. It appears they forgot to put cars
in the
game that has Grand Theft Auto in the title. You want to perform Grand Theft Auto, but you can't. Oh, Commando died. Hova, I would grab a grenade. And I would choke it.
I can't even kill myself.
Oh, wait. Ron's plane was destroyed? Okay.
Yeah, fuck Ron and his plane, dude.
Dude, we still got paid, though. We still got paid, baby.
What did we just do? Woo-hoo! That was so gay.
Yeah, that was a tough mission, man. We might not be good enough for that mission. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for today. As you can see, we kind of got carried by Rico in the Commando. Oh, my God.
Do you see what Commando said? He said he's pretty sure the plane's supposed to be four seats.
Yeah, that, like, fucked us over.
Would have made a lot more sense.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. Thanks, Rockstar. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Be sure to enter that giveaway, and have a great day.